Welcome to Grouping Sections in Sakai. This video will show you how to group multiple sections into one course site. Log into Sakai via My Home and click on the Person icon in the top right corner of the page. Click Add New Site. Click Course Site and choose the appropriate academic term from the drop-down menu. If you do not see the Course Site option, you may not be assigned to teach any courses, in which case you should contact the Registrar's Office. Click Continue. This will bring you to the next page, which shows all the sections you will be teaching for that semester. Select two or more sections of the same course to group the rosters together into one site in Sakai. Make sure you do not check sections from multiple courses. If you check Use Official Description, you may only want to check it for one of the sections if they are the same course, unless you would like each CRN to appear on the site's homepage. Note that Sakai does allow you to create groups within one course site. So, for example, if you would like to make an announcement or assignment only visible to one section, you could do so. Check out our video, Creating and Managing Groups in Sakai, to learn more. Click Continue. The next page will ask you to name your course site and edit details. The course number of the first section is there by default, but can be changed to a more recognizable name for your students. This name will appear on the tab you and your students use to access the course site. You can alter the site description that will display on the course site homepage for students. Click Continue. The next page will allow you to select tools for your course site. Information about tools can be found on the Sakai support site and in our Tools video tutorial. We recommend starting with fewer tools as you learn to use Sakai. You can always come back and add or remove tools for your course site later through Site Info. Select the tools you want and click Continue. The next page will give you options to publish your site. By publishing your site, you are allowing the students that are already registered in Homer Connect to view it. You can choose to leave the site as a draft so no students are allowed to see it until you are ready. However, don't forget to come back and then publish the course site. Under Site Visibility and Global Access, it is recommended to choose Private and limit to whom I add manually or through automatic roster updates. Allowing anyone to join with a valid login is not recommended. Click Continue. This will bring you to a summary window of your course site showing the details of the site. Click Create Site. Now you will see your course site in your site list at the top of the page in Sakai. You may need to click More Sites to see your course. That's it for grouping sections in Sakai.